Pokey Dudes and Pokey Dudettes, welcome to Science Santa 2.0. I've only played this one. I actually haven't played the other one. So, start up a new series that we're gonna finish in the next couple of days. It is day 8 of our Christmas countdown. And, let's start heading to bed, I guess. Okay. Only... Is it working? Oh, right. Hey, finally woken up! Great! Hello, test subjects! Very nice to see you. Listen, we messed up really bad, real bad, so we made a group discussion and have decided that all the pressure now is on you. Don't be upset. We can do this quick and clean as long as you cooperate, okay? Great. So here's the issue. We've recently invented a prototype of... Oh god. Transporters of an intestinal Santa. Now he's missing. Okay, open the gotch now. But it's just me. No box. If you pee on the floor, it's now £50 fine. Damn it! Damn it! Give me some steak. I can do with some food. Oh, that's, non-Christmassy tunes. Christmas Star? Mine? Oh god, please! No! Stay there in there. Where'd my Christmas Star go? I got resistance. Haha! Hello. Have fun in there. Alright, let's see. It's just me. The help desk. I don't even work here. So what do you do then, sir? You don't even work here. Okay. Out of order. Okay, so, where do we need to head to? Peaceful. Okie doke. Let me just. And how is it lagging so bad? Damn it. I'll come back for that later. No mail bars. It's honeydew. I don't think this guy will be mining again anytime soon. Well, he is missing his legs. And that's always a big problem. Sorry, Simon. Enjoy the live stream, though. door on my face.
Huh.
Warning, unknown liquid. This smells weird. Oh, nausea. Dude, I'm tripping. I'm tripping. Holy shit. Ugh. Out of order. Huh. What about you, sir? Yeah, you, the one in the hood and... PC systems are currently down. Yeah, should have bought a Mac. Nerd. I don't use Macs. I got my PC. Subject. Oh my lord, it's spinning. I'm scared. Shh. Test subject. Oh god, he scared me, and he has a potato. Potatoes are scary. Let's go to the toilet. Anyone in here? Hello? Whoops, wrong bathroom. I'm now scared of the woman's toilet. Oh, it's a security camera. Don't mean to interfere. Yo, fuck. Holy shit, it's Freddy. Hello, Freddy! You're in the wrong game, mate. What are you doing in the women's bathroom? I guess this is an Easter egg. Aha! Not a mirror! Ah, my bad. God damn it! Damn you, Gordon Freeman! If you are Gordon Freeman. I just need a shite. At least I had my chance. Found Freddy. Okay, so I'm not needed in there. Ooh, chests. Must go open. Adelaide stew. Cobweb. My Christmas star. That's another Christmas point, yay! Oh my. Mine has a smiley face. That's so cool. As a very cool smiley face. Once quiz is complete, open gate. Ah. Question 1, how would you describe the person at the help desk? Useless. Yeah, I'm sleeping, mine, and walking. What will the player in the expert room not be doing for a while? Oh, he won't be mining. Stamina Man. Which toilet is currently out of order? Marble. That one. It's all Jeff's fault. Always Jeff's fault. They spin me right around. God damn it. Was it Sam? And that one. Ugh, that's an eerie sound. Dave? And that one. Ugh, that's so eerie. Alright, let's do that one. It's gotta be Dave's fault. God fucking damn it. Pick on the wall for Dave. Aha! Fuck to explore him. Aha! It's amazing what you can do. Open teleporter doors. Caution, teleporter doors are now open. What's up here? I wanna know what's up here. What's hidden? Damn you, invisible blocks. Yep, invisible blocks. Oh, let's go. Ooh, fancy. Begin. Oh no. Where am I? Ugh. Where am I? We've teleported you to Santa's workshop. Which should, if our intelligence is correct, be empty. However, some reports may show us that weather over there is fairly bad, so be warned. Ooh, it's nice here. This should be fine. Show me the Christmas trees. I'm tempted to go explore, but I don't want to. I want to get on with it. And guess, follow the clay. Ooh, nana, ooh, bananas. Following the clay. Oh, I am mildly interested. I cannot go that way. Follow the clay. Damn you, pad. Follow the clay. Follow the clay. What's this? Oh god, you're dead. what was this? Oh, it's windshield. Thank you. I wonder if that will come in handy later. Can I steal you? No. Okay, bye. Another secret. Blueprints. Ooh, that gave me the chills. Santa, I'm scared. I'm scared, Santa. I have no mild interest in what I'm doing. I'm just scared out of my pachibas. Plow through the snow. It cannot plow through the snow yet. First, you must make a plow by collecting the following items around the cave and placing nearby chest. So we have... We need to get a plow, a windshield, blueprints, four tires, and a frame piece. Okay. Let's put in the blueprints and the windshield. Then... What's in here? Dooby 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 dooby. It's nice that the lag is less of a lag. And I can just focus on getting through. Found you. We have the plow. Okay. I have no friends. Ah, sad face. Plop you in there. Plow you in there. Huh. Huh. Found another one. Ha ha. Frames! We found the frames! Wait, got all the frames. Got all six frame pieces. Cool, cool. I know where the last one is. We got the plow, winter. No. Okay. Minecraft music starting, I'm turning that off. Okie doke. Yes, that's fine. Okay. Alright, we got all the items. Now we shall head back. To make a plow. You want to just pop the finger mahoosits in there? What the fuck? What the fuck? Go. Plow through the snow. Redstone at its work. Thanks, dude. Wow. It's empty in here. And it's freezing in real life. What's cooking? I swear, if I check every furnace, I'm gonna find something.
After that day, I couldn't eat, I couldn't sleep. We just couldn't work with in these conditions. So we left for more high-tech stuff. You know, to get the Christmas presents a bit early. It turned out that our jobs were gone, thanks to a snowplow. I will never forget that day.
What's up here?
Whoop.
How many fires are still burning? Ooh, a globe. Grab all the paper. All the paper. Where do you want to finish stand here? Where's... Player 1. Shanta's workshop is empty. There's nothing to do here. No clues. No presents. Are you happy about this? You've ruined Christmas. Enough! Remember what we said about cooperating. I'm not bringing you back here. I've got another location for you. But we just got here. Listen. We have got to do everything it takes to get Santa back here. Ah, I stole paper. I got the paper. I think I grew a bit. Okay. We found a possible location where Santa could be spotted in a small village. Quit your yapping and teleport us, certainly, as you wish. Yo yo! Ah, no.
I'm kind of dizzy.
What? Well, I guess we'll find out where we are next time! Thank you for watching, Perkydudes and Perkydudettes. If you enjoyed today's commentary, please leave a like and maybe subscribe to continue this wonderful Christmas journey. I have been PokeDudesRent, and I'll see you later. See you in the live stream of the Yogscast. That's not in the description. It's www.twitch.com/Yogscast. I am Rossio98 if you see my name in the chat. Ciao!